puberty, when a girl aged puberty at the age of 11, 12 or 13, then she was forced to, that girl was forced to put in a hut beside their house in the forest area, and 3 or 4 days that innocent child, I am calling child, spend her 3-4 days alone in that Artava Kudil. That system, even cruel system, is even now existing in our society. I have in fact occasion to write a short story on the basis of that, her mental condition and other things. Of course, when I go through this puberty, poem puberty, so I, in my inner mind, I strengthen my protest against such system existing even in the Kerala society. Another poem, of course, with respect to Karonam, that also, so that means a poet is succeeding in her attempt when the realities, the appreciation of the surrounding situations and her own experiences reflect in the preparation, then only a poem will become a success. So Onam, as far as Malayalis are concerned, it's a traditional festival. This year, the other, of course, she lost the chance to celebrate Onam festival, and 3 words used in that poem. One is related to Onam, then Wuhan, then another word used is with respect to Mahabali. Simply going through 3-4 sentences used in the poem, it is a declaration that the pandemic situation existing in our country, facing the entire world, because of the Wuhan, the villain in that process. Wuhan, a traditional second capital of China, because of they hide everything from the world, under tyrannic rule in that country, didn't allow the world to know about it, and take preventive steps for stopping its expansion. So that is reflected in her poem. So Onam, she was not in a position to celebrate the Onam, then concept of Mahabali, and then Wuhan's inimical or terrifying or absence of civic conscience, that harm Wuhan and China made to the entire human beings is reflected in the words. I appreciate that poem. And another aspect, when I go through here and there of that poem, that book, there is a worship to military. Braveness of the military is in a way worshipped or appreciated, that she was very much affectionate to the brave work of our military. I don't know what is the reason behind it, what is her experience, I don't know. Anyway, that is good for our society, especially for protecting the interest of the nation, that appreciating braveness of the military people is in a way reflected in the poem, is also better for the readers to appreciate the national interest of our country.